My name is Dana CHOI. I'm an assistant professor in agriculture and biological engineering at Penn State College of Engineering. Biological engineering combines the traditional engineering disciplines with biological, agricultural, and environmental sciences to sustain and protect the fundamentals of life, food, water, and energy. Biological engineering students study the development of machines for biological processing in agriculture, post-harvest handling and processing, natural resource management and utilization, biological processes, food engineering and structures and their environmental modifications before choosing the specialized area they wish to pursue. Biological engineers are employed throughout the biological, agricultural, and environmental industries in both private sectors and government agencies. Penn State biological engineering alumni are designing, developing, and researching solutions that create sustainable resources for our world's growing population. They work to improve biological processes, machinery development, natural resources management, material handling, biological product development, and structural systems for animals, plants, and crop storage in order to meet our population's immediate and growing demand. Penn State's Department of Agriculture and Biological Engineering is focused on the sustainability of our Earth's population. The faculty and students are not only working to improve upon already existing processes, but are also working on the research and development of new technology in order to supply this Earth with life essentials, food, water, fiber, and energy. Biological engineers provide innovative solutions to improve food production and develop new biologically based products while reducing the impacts on our water and environment. Biological engineering actually is a really multidisciplinary area. So it has to be really creative because we deal with a lot of variation in nature. What fascinates me is we have to deal with those exceptions and variation in nature. So we need to think out of the box.
There are a lot of unique things about biological engineering at Penn State. What I love the most about our major is that our major integrates the engineering sciences with biology and agricultural sciences, which creates a holistic approach to problem solving.
I love working with my hands, and I can be out in the field planting grasses. I can be in a stream doing a survey, and then I can be in a lab fermenting material to make biogas. It's so cool.
I've always had an interest in the life sciences and have always had a strong passion for food. So the food processing element and the variety of topics really made me realize that biological engineering was right for me.
I think biological engineering is really unique because of the diversity of the different options within it. You have the food and bioprocessing, the natural resources option, and also the ag option. So you kind of all start out together, but once you get off into your different sections, it is very different. So it's kind of cool that it's all incorporated into one major.
The biological engineering curriculum has a lot of hands-on classes, whether it's a class on electronics and control systems or fermentation or heat and mass transfer. You're going to get a hands-on lab in all of those classes.
You really get to make an impact on the immediate world around you. Farming is everywhere. Wastewater and stormwater treatment is everywhere, and it's something that if you pursue it and work on it, you can see the end effects pretty directly around you.
I chose biological engineering specifically because it is more focused in soil and water engineering and soil and water conservation.
Right now, there's a lot of cool stuff happening with bioenergy. We're learning how to biomimic nature, biomimic the cow, produce renewable natural gas from waste sources. And I think this is about to boom in the next 5, 10, 20 years. So watch out.
I get to design systems that have never been designed before and may not have been thought of before. And then I can help to bring new technologies into existence.
In my career, I really hope to reach people in terms of safety. By doing that, I'm hoping we can stop some preventable injuries and make sure people come home from work safe every day.
So we're not just focusing on theory and modeling simulation, we actually make things working in the field. So if you are very interested in making something practical in technology and also research, this is a really good department to study in.